this is Glozell, and I am talking about Rihanna's new song, Rude Boy. First of all, she don't know what she want. It's clear that she trying to be tough, but then she really don't want that. See, women, we are confusing to men, okay? So here she go. Come here, rude boy, boy. Can you get it up? Come here, rude boy, boy. Is you big enough? Take it. Take it. Baby, baby, take it, take it. Love me. Love me. What happened to all that? Take it, take it. Come here, rude boy. First of all, Rihanna, Riri, girl, didn't you have a rude boy? Mm-hmm. And how did that work out for you? How did that work out for you, huh? Remember Chris Brown? Do you remember him? Okay, he was kind of rude to you, I think. First of all, you used to be the easy, breezy, beautiful cover girl. And then he calls you to be the, ooh, cover it up girl. Okay? Well, I guess that wasn't rude enough for you. This doesn't make any sense. Okay. Tonight, I'm going to let you be the captain. Tonight, I'm going to let you do your thing, yeah. You tonight, I'm going to let you be the rider. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Girl, first of all, back to that rude boy thing. You should have known that Chris Brown was a rude boy. You want to know why? Because he sung a song with Jordan Sparks and he choked her through the whole thing. Allegedly. He allegedly choked her through the whole thing. She could barely sing the song. How can I breathe with no air? No air, no. How do you expect me to sing when you choke me? No air, no air, no air.
No air.
No, no.
No air.
No air. No air. No air. What you think that was about? And then you go ahead and date him. Then he beat you up. Then you become woman of the year according to Glamour, which I don't understand. And now you're singing a Rude Boy song and you want another one. Okay, fine. And then what's your words down here? Because you got some crazy words down here. Oh, you're like, I like the way you touch me there. I like the way you pull my hair. Baby, fight. Don't feel it. I ain't faking it. No, no. Baby, fight. Don't feel it. Fight. Don't feel it. I ain't faking. See, the problem is when people get abused by somebody, that's what they're used to. You need to be singing, I need a good man now. Someone that treats me, no, yeah, 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 who treat me nice. But you don't want to sing that. You want to get womp, womp, womp. Oh, that's another part. Womp, 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 womp. Oh, here it is. Do you like it, boy? I womp, womp, womp. What you womp, womp, womp? Give it to me, baby, like boom, boom, boom. That don't even rhyme. What you womp, womp, womp? Give it to me like boom, boom, boom. Dr. Seuss can come up with something better than that. I can come up with something better than that. What you want, 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 what you want, want, want. You can give it, don't. Something like that. That rhymes at least. At least if you're going to have like a silly song. At least have a job rhyming or something. Boom, boom, boom. Anyway. No air. So if that's what you want, a rude boy, that's crazy. Now, those of you who are laughing at this video, that's cool and everything, but just remember that abuse is real, and some of those people, they just keep going back and keep going back, and she's asking for it. So don't be upset when the rude boy acts rude. Now, you want him to be rude and tough and everything, but be faithful and treat you right? That don't make any sense. All right, hope you outgrow that. Anyway, cute beat, over and out.
No, eh.